the Great Pyramids of Egypt, stone mountains so precisely aligned, so impossibly engineered, that even today, they seem to whisper a single question through the sands of time. How were they built, you know, without modern machines? Each block weighs several tons. There are over 2.3 million of them in the Great Pyramid alone, stacked with laser-like precision, forming a monument that has survived earthquakes, floods, and empires. No cranes, no steel, no computers. Just human hands, desert stone, and determination. So how did ancient Egyptians achieve the impossible? Were they guided by extraordinary engineering? Or something beyond our understanding? Before a single block was laid, the site had to be perfectly level, and the precision they achieved still baffles engineers today. The Great Pyramid's base is only 2 centimeters out of level, over a span of 230 meters. That's flatter than the average modern football field. How did they do it without lasers or GPS? The secret was water. Egyptians dug shallow trenches and filled them with water, marking the surface at equal heights around the perimeter. It was one of the earliest known uses of hydraulic leveling, a technique so effective, it's still used today.